Hello, in this video I will check if Hammer Blade Vhave does have screen recording feature. So you have to scroll down on your screen, then do the motion again, and now go to the second page of your quick access menu, and right here there is screen record button. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.